Can somebody get him a bigger hat, please?
My esteemed colleague Pinch up behind the drums in the armchair up the back there has just reminded me it's nearly our 35th anniversary. So thank you for joining us in this celebration. The celebration of all things that are not Simon Cowell.
Yes!
Because I think we should all, when the gig's finished, we should all march on Simon Cowell's house. I think he's got one round the corner here. And kill the fucking wanker!
Yes!
Or something like that, anyway. Oh, sorry, it was kids' program. He's a very nice man, Simon Cowell, and he always plays happy talk. Happy joke. Thanks for coming to see us. This one's called Smash It Up. Yeah!